Yep, it worked. What's that? Switch your motors and spin it the other way.
I had to switch the collapse and you gotta come off.
You got GPS in it?
Yep.
Was that full click?
Huh?
Was that full click?
Yeah, and I let go right there.
You don't even see any of that shitty kill pin.
She upside? She's upright? Riding a little low on the left.
78.
Nice.
First run.
First run.
Without even straightening her up.
Why'd you put?
Yeah, it's Howard the Duck. He likes to be in the water. He's just trying to get an extra couple feet of range. It's set up pretty good. It's set up pretty nice.
Did you adjust the strut height or anything?
I did, yeah.
Go further to the beach.
No, I don't want to.
He's already lost reception at once.
Lost reception?
Yeah. We're on a hell of a rooster tail.
Bass is close to 50 miles.
Yep.
got to set a new prop too.
Might want to just bring it in, check temps. Okay, blow it up. She's running good. What's that? Yeah. Cut off.
Satellite, should we get ready?
I was going to say, I haven't seen a flight jacket since high school.
Yeah.
I always wanted another one. I used to wear one in high school.
Yeah,
they're warm.
Yeah, man.
They're nice and warm.
I was really surprised, like, when I put it on.
What?
Oh.
It died? Yep. How many amps is that speed controller? Well, what was it? I got 120 at the house if you want it. Got all squirrely when I got off it. like he hits the brakes on that thing when he gets off it. That's what I was telling him. He needs to run a two blade on that. Three. He's got hydro prop on it. Stall it. Ooh, she bugging. Left turn, Clyde. Spun it out. He's got to get off it when he turns it. When he turns it, it's porpoising because he's got too much speed turning it.